The Munchkin is not an offspring of the dachshund and a cat. They're actually a newer breed of felines popularly known for their short legs. Also known as the sausage cat, these kitties are actually considered to be the original breed of dwarf cats. Although the International Cat Association has recognized them as a standardized breed, the Governing Council of the Cat Fancy still hasn't. These short-legged kitties usually weigh between 4 to 8 pounds and stand between 6 to 9 inches at the shoulder. They may be short on height, but they are long on fun, intelligence, and personality. All in all, Munchkins are loving, sociable, and playful creatures. Now without further ado, let's dive right into our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Munchkin Cat. But before we start our list, we'd like to take a moment to express our thanks to all the original Munchkin owners on this video. The video would seriously not have been possible without them. So don't forget to check these cute little cats from their Instagram profiles that have been linked in the description below. And now, let's begin the list. Number 1. Their history. As we have mentioned earlier, Munchkin cats are one of the recently found breeds of cats, so there is not much information on their background. In 1983, Sandra Hockendale, a music teacher in Rayville, Louisiana, found two pregnant cats chased under a truck by a dog. She kept one of those cats and named her Blackberry. Half of Blackberry's kittens were born short-legged. Hockendale then gave one of the short-legged kittens to her friend, Kayla France, who named the kitten Toulouse. It is from Blackberry and Toulouse's litter that today's Munchkin breed has descended. Hockendale and LaFrance believed they had a new breed on their hands. In 1990, the two connected with Solveig Pfluger, a cat show judge and chairperson of the International Cat Association's Genetics Committee. Pfluger and other experts examined the cats to evaluate the inheritance and expression of their short-legged trait. Number 2. Their appearance. Munchkins have a thick semi-foreign body with a gently sloped back, well-rounded chest, and strong hips. Their head is wedge-shaped with rounded contours. These kitties have eyes that are placed wide apart, which give them an open and alert expression. Their alert ears are in proportion with the head and end in slightly rounded tips. Given the fact that they stand only about 6 to 9 inches at the shoulder, these little felines are also one of the shortest cat breeds in the world. In 2013, a 9-year-old female Munchkin cat named Lilliput measured just 5.25 inches at the shoulder, making her the world's shortest cat. She made it to the Guinness World Records 2013 for the world's shortest cat. Number 3. The Munchkin is a controversial breed. The Munchkin breed was formally introduced to the public in the year 1991 via a nationally televised cat show sponsored by the International Cat Association. The registry accepted the breed as an official breed in 1994 and also recognized the cats into their new breed development program. But still, some people were horrified over the cat's physical shape, and one of International Cat Association's judges even resigned, calling the breed an affront to any breeder with ethics. Today, many people argue that breeding the Munchkin is unethical because it perpetuates physical deformities. Experts say that these felines are fine health-wise, but due to the controversy, the American Cat Fanciers Association have not recognized the breed yet. Number 4. It's unclear as to how they got their name. The Munchkin Cat is presumably named after the Wizard of Oz's Munchkins, but there are two conflicting tales as to how they received the moniker. According to one account, LaFrance gave Pfluger a few of the short-limbed cats, and one of them turned out to be pregnant. Pfluger's daughter named one of them Mushroom the Munchkin, and voila, a breed was born. But another story states that the Pfluger short-legged kittens were asked to appear on Good Morning America. The show called her and asked the name of the breed, and Pfluger quickly chose Munchkin in honor of the classic film and novel. Number 5. They sprang from a genetic mutation. The Munchkin breed was created from a spontaneous genetic mutation. Their short legs are the result of an autosomal dominant gene, which causes the long bones in a cat's legs to grow shorter. Since a cat only needs one copy of the gene to inherit short legs and to pass the trait along to their kittens, it didn't take much to create an entirely new breed. The Munchkin gene is sometimes referred to as the lethal gene, because if a Munchkin cat embryo receives one of these genes from each parent, they won't survive. That's why breeders don't mate two of these short-legged Munchkin cats together. Cats born with long legs can carry the gene, and they're often mated with each other or with a short-legged cat to produce a litter of healthy, stubby-limbed kittens. Number 6. They're highly playful creatures. Munchkins are sometimes described as ferret-like in their playfulness as they run, chase, and play with toys. Their short legs do not stop them from jumping and hopping from place to place. Their jump is short, that is to say, these kitties can't jump high as their longer-legged siblings. Will a munchkin cat make it onto your bedroom bookcase? Not likely. But they're capable of making it onto kitchen counters when they feel the urge. They also love climbing on furniture. You may want to provide your kitty with a cat tree, which can help them reach new heights safely. As munchkins are also curious cats, they can and will surely explore every nook, corner, and cranny of your house more than once and likely steal something every time. Is your kitty curious on a whole different level? Let us know if your munchkin has a knack for pilfering precious belongings at home. Number 7. They are easy to groom. It does not take much hard work to groom your munchkin. You can brush or comb your short-haired kitty weekly to prevent hairballs and matting. But if you have a long-haired one, brushing the coat twice a week is recommended. Similarly, you also need to keep their nails clean and well-trimmed. You might as well clean their ears if they look dirty to avoid ear infections. Help your cat maintain their oral hygiene by brushing their teeth a couple of times per week and get regular cleaning at the vet. You may want to start all these grooming procedures when your cat is still a kitten, as that'll be easier when your munchkin gets older. Number 8. They're prone to health problems. Compared to normal domestic cats, munchkins are more prone to suffer from osteoarthritis, a degenerative condition of the joints in which the normal cartilage cushion in the joint breaks down. There were also early speculations that these cats might develop spinal problems commonly seen in short-legged dog breeds like dachshunds. In 1995, several breeders had their oldest munchkins x-rayed and examined for signs of joint or bone problems and found none. They're susceptible to spinal malformations though. Problems like lordosis, which is an excessive inward curve of the spine, and scoliosis, a medical condition in which the spine has a sideways curve, are common. Number 9. They're much easier to train. Not many cats go by the rules that we set for them. But munchkin owners know that these adventurous cats can pick up commands and instructions pretty well. They can even be trained to walk on a leash. These short-legged felines can also be taught to play fetch with a variety of objects and toys. Breeders say that these skills come easier to munchkins because they tend to be self-assured, confident, and quite intelligent. They're highly sociable and they blend well with visitors. These kitties are also known to tolerate pets that accompany guests. Number 10. They're very fast despite their short legs. Munchkins may seem like adorable little kittens that you just want to cuddle with all day, but they're more than just their cuteness. In fact, their real strength is speed. These felines have no problem running around on their shorter legs whatsoever. They have an insane amount of energy and a knack for speed and agility, taking corners like a furry race car and staying low to the ground to get more tracks in. They may not be as fast as some other cats, but they sure can run. Is your kitty a racer? Let us know if your munchkin sweats you out when you're playing fetch with them. Additionally, the best form of defense for these felines is climbing. Many breeders remark that munchkins can climb much better than other breeds of cats. Alright folks, this marks the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the munchkin cats. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you're planning to add one of these little kitties to your family, then we definitely vouch for it. Or if you already have one, then we'd love to know how different they are from the ones we've mentioned in the video. Please leave a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different cat breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one.